We are witnessing another phase, another manifestation of the president's commitment to make security a priority in this country. There is a paradigm shift now, and to achieve that, we are aware that the president went outside budgetary allocation to vote an extra 800 million cedis to make good his promises. The goal, simple: break the fear syndrome in Ghana and make everybody feel safe.